It's been a crazy day. That counselor that was gonna help me, she wants me to go to this life path place. So they're gonna evaluate me, and they're probably gonna give me antidepressants and stuff for anxiety, stuff I don't need. But if I want to get help, that's what I have to do. I'm just so lost, so out of it, you know? When I was taking care of my mom, I never made plans. I was always gonna just drive into the woods and live in a tent with Big Boy. That's as far as I could see ahead. I couldn't go past that point. I never expected Mom to go as quick as she did. And it's hard for me to function without her. I think of her often. Not an hour of any day goes by I don't think of her. She'd make me smile. She'd make me sing. She'd make me feel good. Everything. She brought me up when I was down. This only happened when she was around. Okay, you've been in this town for a whole year. came here with nothing. You ended up in a homeless shelter. You've got one cat left. You've got some things you've managed to save from your evil rat-faced brother. You got a car that doesn't work. I'm not depressed. I'm a happy person with a lot of sense of humor, but I've just had a lot of crap happen the last couple of years that I didn't count on, you know? I'm doing pretty darn good, considering. I'd like to welcome anybody to go through what I went through. And by the way, I've gained 10 pounds. I just gave up for a while. I became so weak, I ended up in the hospital. I just gotta keep going. I gotta care. I gotta care about me, and that's something I'm not used to. Wish me luck.